The cross rib, on the front of it, is a flat iron, which is amazing for barbecuing. Unfortunately, if you're doing it yourself, it does take skill, needs to be seamed out, and there's a lot of gristle to remove. You move on to the clod heart, which you can cut some nice steaks out. They're best for braising, they're not the best thing in the world. And you also can get a slow cooking roast. You can use this cut for stew, stir fry, and hamburger as well.